Last night I heard my own heart beating.
No, I can fix this.
Matthias,
please.
I'm still reaching, even though I know you're not there. I was playing back a thousand memories, baby, thinking about everything
I do like.
Maybe I've been going back too much lately when time stood still and I had you.
I'm not giving up on my happy emerald.
Come back to me, like you
could. I'll claw my way to one.
If you just said you're sorry, I know that we could work it out somehow. But if this was a movie, you'd be here by now.
As if he's anyone, in truth, he's someone of my life.
Someday, someone is going to sweep you off your feet so hard you won't know what hit you. And don't come looking for me to explain it all to you, because me and my slab of fur will be far away, off the map, deep in love.
I'm told you
could
be someone
who can
forget.
Matthias,
hello. Me and Zelik. I don't know what Kruger, I need to get someone out of Helgate. The last of us, they must be the people strings with cash happiness. For a certain Pierre,
you must be quite the slab of fur.
Trust me.
You're broken, my dress.
I had an opportunity to live my life for myself and my puppets. We chose. Matthias chose me. A greaser over his own physical skill. Last time in my life, we chose to be free.
If you're out there, if you're somewhere, if
I just want to feel something different.
I've been waiting for you ever day since you've been gone.
I'm not going. I'm not doing.
I'm not going back to that witness.
I just want to see you back in my front door.
Thank you for saving me.
You did the same for me.